Oh my god, Dimitri!
So, how's life been since you moved to Russia?
Well, so first thing, I broke up with Natasha. Yeah, also lost the crazy amount of money at the casino. And then I almost got arrested for things I don't want to disclose. And I stopped smoking. And I moved to Denmark. And that's it.
Tea?
Okay, tea it is.
Well, what do we have here, intruders?
But how do we get out?